All right. How'd y'all like that? That's a side view. Check this out. I'm gonna tell y'all something. Today, not been a real good day. I go to work like everybody should. Do my little work that I do. Everything that I'm supposed to do. Get off work, go by, take care of a few things I got to take care of, and then I come home. To my big surprise, I didn't know nothing was happening. So I get to the house, and lo and behold, there's all kinds of stuff. So, go outside, gonna feed my dogs, take care of stuff I need to take care of before I sit down and have my little party for me. And I get where I'm supposed to go and gonna watch my little videos and do my little thing that I'm supposed to do. Because I do the same stuff every day. And anybody knows me, they know I do the same thing every day. So, I come out, taking care of everything I need to take care of, and I sit down and I'm going to watch me a little video. So, I get looking around. There's something missing. You know, we had a big storm. I said, well, I looked around. Wife might have picked up. She bad about picking up shit. I get looking real good. There's a lot of stuff missing. Now, I know she ain't picked that up. Because it's too much for her to pick up. So I look. So I decide I'm going to go in the house. Seeing as how I can't find it nowhere. Check my cameras out. Lo and behold, guess what I see? Hey. All kinds of stuff that I didn't want to see. Now I'm pissed. Somebody decided they wanted to come to my house and take all my shit. Now, within less than 24 hours, and I know who you are, I got the video. I got some pictures of you coming to my house and taking my stuff. This ain't good. Because you got a lot of stuff that belongs to me that I work really hard for. Hey, it don't matter to me if they come get you or I do. I will, if they won't. 24 hours. I want my shit back. Or I'm turning it in to them. I'm telling you. This ain't good.